Some ducks dabble, and some ducks dive. Dabbling ducks stay on the surface of the water, but they tip upside down. They pedal their feet to keep their heads in the water. Dabbling ducks include gadwalls. Mallards dabble too. Diving ducks disappear. They swim all the way underwater. Some can stay underwater a long time. A duck's body helps it dabble or dive. Dabbling ducks' legs are closer to the center of their bodies, like these mallards. Diving ducks' legs are closer to the end of their bodies to help them push through the water. Why do they dabble and dive? They're getting food. Most ducks eat plants found in the water. Ducks are not vegetarians, though. They also eat worms, snails, and insects. Some even eat small frogs or fish. What don't ducks eat? People food. Human food like bread is very bad for wild ducks. Ducklings that grow up with lots of bread can develop a deformity called angel wing because they don't get the right nutrition. If angel wing isn't corrected, the duck will never be able to fly. These wild ducks are at Wetlands Park for the winter, finding the food they need in the Las Vegas wash. They dabble and dive, and soon they will fly away to continue their migration north for the summer.